Hello, today is Monday, 8th of June, so please take this envelope with the fish on the top and let's see what is inside. We have letter D tracing, puzzles, and 4 coloring pages. Please prepare crayons or coloring pencils or felt pens. I will use crayons. The first task is letter D, to trace the letter D. Here you just follow instruction 1, 2, 3. And the same 1, 2, 3. When you're finished, try to choose the most beautiful letter. You also can color the duck. D is for duck. Now, let's see what is inside this bag. These are puzzles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces. It's a little bit difficult because they are not colorful, but I see that this looks like eye and beak, so I just try different variations. If it's difficult for you, ask your parents to help you, but I think it's yeah, it should be this way. So this is the duck. And now I will color this. It will be a little bit tricky because the picture is cutted on 6 pieces. So I will use yellow, green, orange, and blue, dark blue and light blue. First, I will color the beak. Look, do you see I'm holding 2 pieces? Now I will color the duck's body. Green grass. water with dark blue. And the blue sky. So our puzzles are ready and we can put it back to the zip bag. And the last activity is this four words ocean. You see it's big and it has sharks. The next word is river. Look, it's long. It can have some fishes inside. Next word is lake. You see it has ducks. And the last word is swamp. So I will use these felt pens to color. The swamp is usually dark green. It's not the cleanest water, that's why it changes the color. And we have a frog. Green bushes. Brown log. And blue sky. This is a river. First, I want to use green. Dark blue for the river. Blue sky. dark green grass. And two red fishes. The next one is the lake. Yellow ducks. You see, it's more like an oval shape. Red fish. Blue lake, blue water. Green hills. And blue sky. This is the ocean, blue sky and dark blue water. Red fishes. And gray shark. This is ocean, it has big waves. You don't see the land. You see? It's just water and sky. This is the lake. And it's surrounded by land. This is the river. River is very long. And this is the swamp. So we can put all of what we have done today back to our bag, and bye bye, see you tomorrow!